What's up, my name is Arno and I play Chris.
What's up, guys? My name is Thabang, Molaba and I play KB.
Hi there, my name is Dillon, Windvogel and I play Wade.
Hi guys, my name is Leroy Siyafa and I play Sam.
And we are playing the last.
You got it.
Superstore. It's a comedy.
I'm re-watching Peaky Blinders. I'm excited for season 6.
Yeah.
So I'm re-watching Peaky Blinders. So that was yes. That's
the last one they wouldn't understand.
You don't
know.
Oh,
yeah. No, I put you on that level. Yeah. Come on.
Here we go.
I guess this is me.
Right. Yeah.
She. I think I'll start. So the last person I texted was my mother. She asked, how's work? And I said, no, it's going well. So yeah, last person I texted was my mother.
The last person I texted, I think, was...
I know it's going to be dirty. I know.
He's a dirty dog, isn't he?
I'm trying to clean it up. No. The last person I texted was, I think, Kaylin. It was a work-related matter. Yeah.
Okay.
It's nothing saucy, guys.
I don't want to mention the person.
So you're the dirty dog.
Now you see.
Yeah. Okay.
I'm actually the dirty dog, but yeah.
I don't think you can forfeit the question, eh? I think you
can.
Yeah.
I can.
I don't want to mention the person. You know, the last person I phoned was Thabang this morning because he was late when we had to travel. Mm.
Texted, not phoned.
It's the same thing.
It's not
communicated.
It's not. Is it the same thing? It's not the same thing.
Last person I texted was my girlfriend to say I really love her and I hope she has a beautiful day.
Stop it.
After phoning Thabang to tell him he's late.
So for me, it's the praying hands. I call it praying hands. People say it's the high five.
The high five is the when both go.
Is that the high five?
Oh shit. That's the high five?
Yeah. You get the two hands and then there's like little arrows show the...
Really? That's the high five?
You guys are old, man. Okay. Come on.
So I have the praying hands, not the high five. Okay.
Last one I seen was the eggplant.
I knew it.
Me and my girlfriend are doing some vegan dishes and we needed some eggplants.
Oh, vegetables.
What do you mean?
What is that? Explain that.
She was at the grocery store and I'm like, just make sure you get the eggplant.
Right. What do you make with eggplant?
You slice it up and then
and
you...
Then? And then what?
And then you fry it.
No? You fry it, right?
Yeah.
Yes, the Bible.
I knew you were going to say it. It started with the praying hands.
No, really, really, the Bible. The Bible.
Which verse, Dillon? Which
the verse?
Yeah.
And why did it say? Luke 1 verse 37. Okay. For with God, nothing is impossible.
The last book I read was The Alchemist by Paulo Coelho. Wow. I finished it in like one night. It was really great. It's a really great story. Yeah, check it out, guys.
Definitely, I agree.
Yeah. You agree with everything I say, yeah?
No, bro. I've read the book as well.
About
the
gems,
where the guy is looking for gems only to get back and get them in the same spot he started.
And then Luke came in and then Luke was like...
I got the book.
You got the vision.
No, like that's like a summary of the book.
Was Luke there also?
Luke was also...
No. He's like calling for his like. Was Luke also?
Yeah,
we're just a couple of young intellectual fellas, huh?
So mine is Emilia Clarke. Mm. Just gorgeous person, actress. She's
the mother of dragons, right?
Khaleesi.
Oh yeah,
here we go.
Of course,
Emilia Clarke.
I like me a little bit of Ariana Grande.
Nah? Mm.
Okay. I'm just going to say it. I'm not ashamed. It is what it is.
You don't have to.
You know?
You got to stand proud.
This is the part where I say I don't want it. Stronger than I've ever been before.
Okay, nah, stop it.
Let this is the part where I say
come on, guys. Come on.
Okay, this has been for me.
Come on.
Yeah.
You guys are crazy. Yeah.
My last meal was I ordered a healthy chicken wrap because I'm working on my body.
He added the word
healthy.
Healthy.
Yeah, had to be healthy.
Yeah. Had to be in there.
So mine was unhealthy.
Hold on. Didn't you have three burgers?
That was the other day, man.
Come on. You have three burgers. That's the point. One time.
Yeah, you eat together. How? Wow. Eh?
You need to go see a doctor pretty soon. Just check that
out. Fast metabolism.
heavy stuff.
It was, what was that one?
Oh, we all tried the same chicken. Yeah.
Unless.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
That was the last TikTok.
Yeah, that's the one.
What is the song called? What is the.
I don't know the vibe.
This one.
Yeah. It's just the head thing, yeah?
You're not nodding, you're taking it up.
Oh, you,
you're not nodding.
You
yeah, that's the one.
I can't. It's like I can't move my head when I do it.
Yeah, that's the one.
And then you have to.
Yeah.
Yeah.